Hello, welcome to Hearts of Iron tutorial. Today we show how to encirclement. You are Amogus here, and front line here. You are spearhead invade. You I'm going to invade encircle capital so I can invade other direction. So I go a spearhead there, and Amogus spearhead there. Now when I declare the war, it will encircle. Yes. So now we're going to wait for the encirclement. Yes. So So basically, we will win the war against Iran, and yes, we hope and no ally. I don't like ally. Ally no good. No ally. Ally no like Soviet Union. Hello, now done. Now we're going to declare war to show the encirclement. Yes. So now my troops, if brain work, they should attack. So we need to change the battle execution. Yes, we do a hardcore Iran. We Iran. So we are trying to insert the main capital. Yeah, yes. And if we lose war, I can do tutorial how to not lose war. Yes. Oh no, that's not Iceland. No. Now I cancel the order because I do manual because yes. So look here, we go to here and we go around capital. So I will take this division. Go there, this division. No. Go here. And Yugoslavia. You go here. And I had to go around capital. So I go here with you, and you continue that way. We go around, and yes. Now soon capital encircled, and when capital encircled, we complete the tutorial. And easy Iran conquest. Okay, I'm gonna need to move in the fat division. And yes, no, I did it with one. Okay, I'm professional Hearts of Iron YouTuber. So look, we encircled the capital. Now we can use this division, and we can rush for the end of Iran. Because they no supply. I encircle capital, no supply. So now we may be able to beat Iran. If we just protect Khan capital, it's fine. So now we're going time lapse. see Hearts of Iron 4 tutorial. Nej! De tog kapitalet. Ja. Vänta. Oj, I'm so sorry. I did a mistake and put up the line And I didn't check so that they didn't take capital, but yes, they took my stupid AI took capital. So tutorial over. Fuck off.